Hello, everyone. You are on the phone support channel. Before watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like to support it. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you. Or feel free to ask questions. Thank you. In this video, I will show and tell you how you can disable auto keyboard correction on your iPhone. In order to do this, we have to go to the settings of our iPhone. Then open the item, General. Now here we find the item, Keyboards. And here we disable auto correction and predictive text. Now I'll show you. Now, if I write any word, I will not automatically change it. As you can see, this is a very simple and fast way. There is nothing complicated. If you liked this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also watch other useful videos on the channel. You were on the phone support channel. See you soon. Watch other videos on this channel.